for a big night of action coming your way. Return to Glory, brought to you by Oscar De La Hoya's Golden Boy Promotions, Don King Productions, and Showtime. Sponsored by Corona, La Cerveza Más Fina, Mexico, Live It to Believe It, and Casa Noble Tequila, single estate grown premium tequila. All right, fans, here we go. We're ready to weigh in. Our opening bout on Showtime Championship Boxing. 10 rounds for the vacant WBC Continental America's Super Lightweight Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, he makes his way to the stage. From Albuquerque, New Mexico, Fidel Maldonado Jr. And now, making his way to the stage, make some noise for the undefeated, Amir, Young Master, Evo! Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause right now for a legend, a former world champion, the one and only, the alien, Bernard Hopkins!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, ready to step onto the scale. From Albuquerque, New Mexico, 19-2, with one no contest, 16 knockouts. Please welcome the Atrisco Kid, Fidel Maldonado Jr. £139 for Fidel Maldonado Jr., 139. And now his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, in this 140-pound weight limit bout, record of 15 wins, no losses, 13 knockouts, ranked number 8 by the WBA, the young master Amir Imam. 140 pounds for Amir Imam. 140.
Hey, big things, baby. My hello, things, baby. Hey, big things, baby.
There they are, ladies and gentlemen. Opens up Showtime Championship Boxing. Fidel Maldonado Jr., Amir Imam. This bout, ladies and gentlemen, brought to you by Don King Productions, of course. In the middle of them right here, we have one of the all-time greatest promoters of any sports, the one and only Don. Only in America, Keith. To by Oscar De La Hoya's Golden Boy Promotions and Showtime. Sponsored by Corona, Mexico, and Casa Noble Tequila. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. 12 rounds of boxing for the WBC Super Bantamweight Championship of the World.
He makes his way to the stage, representando Nogales, Mexico, Jesús Ruiz. And now, ladies and gentlemen, his way to the stage, make some noise for the undefeated Leo El Terremoto Santa Cruz.
Voz de la guitarra mía.
¡Viva México! A la Sonora México, Jesús Estrella Ruiz. ¡122 pounds is the weight limit on this bout. Jesus Ruiz weighs in at 122 pounds, right at the limit of 122 pounds. And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, the two-weight division world champion, fighting out of Los Angeles by way of Huetamo, Michoacán, Mexico, the undefeated WBC Superman of Weight champion of the world, Leo El Terremoto Santa Cruz.
121
in the Leo Santa Cruz weighs in at 121 and one half pounds.
La migra pa' afuera y fui a caer a Nogales.
México,
Colombia,
México, ¿quién gana? MCM make some noise.
There they are, ladies and gentlemen, WBC Super Bantamweight Championship of the World, Leo Santa Cruz, Jesus Ruiz.
The any current titleist in that span, you know, Gennady Golovkin has had 8 world title fights since June of 2012. That just shows you how active Leo Santa Cruz has been and how dominant he has been thus far, making his 4th world title defense of that Super Bantamweight title. Again, Leo 8-0, 4 knockouts in world championship fights. High volume puncher, always very exciting. And joining me now is the Super Bantamweight Champion of the World, Leo Santa Cruz. You hear the crowd response. What should they expect out of you come Saturday night?
Great fight out of war. I'm gonna go leave it on the ring and give a great fight.
What are you expecting for him? You know, usually when you get two guys of Mexican descent, man, it's an all-action fight.
Yeah, no, of course. When two Mexicans fight in the ring, it's a war. Nobody wanna lose, so we wanna leave it on the ring. And he said he comes ready. He thinks he's so confident that he's gonna beat me, but I'm not gonna let that happen.
Yeah, he said that basically that he's a high-value puncher too. He doesn't think anyone's done that to you, and he's the one to bring the fight to you. You want that kind of fight?
Yeah, of course. Those are fights I want, because I want to give that fight a great fight, and with those fighters, I will.
All right.
Chins,
certainly don't
Oscar De La Hoya's Golden Boy Promotions and Showtime, sponsored by Corona, La Cerveza Más Fina, Mexico, Live It to Believe It, and Casa Noble Tequila, single estate grown premium tequila. All right, fans, here we go. It's time to bring out the fighters for the main event of the evening, the main event of Return to Glory. 12 rounds of boxing for the WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World.
MGM, make some noise for the challenger, the undefeated Deontay, the Bronze Bomber. And now, ladies and gentlemen, MGM makes some noise for the WBC Heavyweight Champion of the World, Bermane, beware!
to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Scream from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I can't say the superhero need his name.
Now I'm here at MTO!
The clock's ticking. I just count the hours. Stop tripping. I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the trip is open. We ain't got nothing to lose, mom. Keep rolling. Mom, keep rolling.
Who's that, Alabama? Sensational record of 32-0, 32 knockouts. U.S. Olympian, WBC number one contender, the Bronze Bomber, Deontay Wilder. At 219 pounds. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the defending world champion fighting out of Las Vegas, representing his homeland of Haiti and Canada. Over 7 years undefeated, making his first defense of his title, here is the WBC heavyweight champion of the world, Bermane Beware Stiverne. Weighs in at 239 pounds. 239. MGM,
who do you got? Deontay Wilder! Or your heavyweight champion, Bermane Stiverne!
There they are, ladies and gentlemen. This is for the WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World.
With the WBC Heavyweight Champion of the World, Bermane Beware Stiverne. Man, those face-offs between you and Deontay have been intense, and I was watching your eyes. Can you tell us
I give him respect and I bow my head down, and that prayer was an insult to God. Go back and listen to that prayer. That was just disrespectful.
What should we expect come Saturday night? Because he said that he not only wants to beat you, but hurt you. What should we expect Saturday?
Deontay ain't gonna do squat. Deontay ain't gonna do nothing. like I said last night, this will be the last time you hear about Deontay Wilder.
He is the WBC heavyweight champion of the world. Bermane Stiverne, thank you for the time, champ. We're going to speak with the challenger, Deontay, the Bronze Bomber, here next. And get his response, what he expects to come Saturday night as he challenges for that heavyweight title. You already heard with Bermane Stiverne what he says. He claims after Saturday night we won't hear anything from him. Let's see what Deontay has to say. Let's step in here. Deontay, he basically just said, the champion said, after Saturday night, we won't ever hear again from Deontay Wilder. Give me your response.
Well, we have to see about that, you know. I feel the talking has been done. Now it's time to fight. So come tomorrow, we shall see who will still stick around or who will vanish. And I'm sure the people's champion, the world's soon-to-be champion, is going to be around for a very, and I mean very long time.
What should we expect out of you? He basically said he's going to stop you in this fight. What should we expect from Deontay Wilder Saturday night?
Well, one word out of his mouth, he got word is stop. That way he got right. Which it won't be me, but it will be him that will get not only stopped, but hurt, knocked out, because I'm going to beat him to an inch of his life.
Well, you've been waiting for this for a long time. We're just a day away. Give me your thoughts here leading up to your chance to be heavyweight champion.
One, two, three, boom. Knockout by Stiverne.
There he is. He's the Bronze Bomber. Best of luck to you, okay, Deontay?
You know I'm out to get it. Stay on my grizzly. Killing competition. Competition. Killing competition. I want it all. I'm focused. Let's go and get it. Go and get it. Said I'm focused. Say let's go and get it. Killing competition. I'm all about it. Spin that bread and make it back. Ain't worried about competition, put them on cardiac, popping bottles and all of that. You know I'm all of that. I keep the crowd jumping like I gave them a party pack. Car audibles like a quarterback. Roethlisberger, I'm still in killing these niggas. I'm getting away with murder. I catch the wave of the track. I'm gnarly just like a surfer. I'm so hot and I ain't even touched the purple. Me and you, no my dude, we not the same. I'm insane like Cypress Hill in the membrane. Getting money, it's all that's on a nigga mind. Make highlights like Griffin, yeah, that's all the time. By my business, you know I'm out to get it. Stay on my grizzly. Killing competition. Competition. Killing competition. I want it all. I'm focused. Let's go and get it. Go and get it. Said I'm focused, say let's go and get it. Killing competition, the definition, something like LL Cool. I'm moving at a snail pace, but I'm still getting to the guacamole, mucho dinero. It's gonna take you forever, get to this level. I'm hot like a tea kettle, never settle. A rock star, man, I keep that heavy metal. I'm country like Gary Neville, get better with each endeavor. I'm beating hard, yeah, just like a trouble. They praising me like a pharaoh, I'm a rebel. No prescription for the sickness. Call me a fiend again, cause I'm addicted. Chasing paper, you know I'm running wind sprints. By my business, you know I'm out to get it. Stay on my grizzly, killing competition.